name's Sam. I'm a Year 12 student at Benton Park School doing Design Technology A-Level. I decided to do Design Technology at A-Level because I enjoy the creative side of it. The ability to create a piece of work really interested me. And Design Technology allows you to do that through electronics, metalwork or woodworking. There's a lot of ways to express yourself and create work that can be really impressive and you can show off to your peers. The application of skills in the future is really useful as well. I can translate it over to any work I might be doing at some point. It works really well as well as my other A-levels, such as media, so I felt as if the two worked well together.
Hi, I'm Kira. I'm Year 13 at Benton Park School and I'm doing Maths, Physics and further Maths. And I love Maths because it's challenging and it's fun and you get to learn new skills. I want to go into the RAF, so the Maths that I'm learning, like projectile motion, will be really helpful because I want to be a pilot. But we also do other subjects such as data science involved with Maths, and then we do lectures from other universities that involve knots.
I'm Charlotte. I'm a Year 13 chemistry student at Benton Park. I really like chemistry because you can use a lot of logic and maths to discover things. So you can analyse different compounds and you also get to set things on fire, which is always quite fun. So I've developed skills in critical and logical thinking, as well as descriptive writing about experiments and being able to analyse my results. Next year I want to go to uni to study biochemistry, specifically to do with infectious diseases, and so I'll be able to look at the chemistry of drugs to treat them, as well as what they do to the body. The chemistry department was great over lockdown because they managed to send us loads of resources and courses that we could do to further our learning and put on our personal statements. So I did one on drug development and biochemistry, which I've managed to put on my personal statement and will hopefully help me get into uni.
I'm Charlotte, I'm in Year 13 and I go to Benton Park School. I initially chose psychology because it was a new subject that we haven't been offered before in lower school, and I was really interested in it because everything that everybody does, including myself and people around me, everything is based on psychology, and learning about behaviour just seemed really interesting to me. I'm currently in the process of applying to universities and I'm looking specifically at psychology courses because I really want to delve deeper and broaden my knowledge on the subject of psychology because I find it really interesting and it's something that I want to carry on into my future.
Hi, I'm Abigail and I've been studying English language at Benton Park for the last 2 years and I'm now in Year 13. I really enjoy studying English language because it just relates to everything we do, because language is all around us. From how you talk to your friends to how you write your essays, it relates to everything and you learn so much, and you do learn things you don't realise that you do all the time, like how I as a woman might use language differently to my male friends and just based on how our culture is, and I found that really interesting. I'm hoping to study again next year because it's so interesting and I just really enjoy learning about English language. There's so many different types of English language. You have how language has evolved over time, how children learn language, how everyone uses language today, and how just everything changes as a result of how we use language. It's really fascinating.
Benton Park School and I'm in Year 12 Sixth Form. I've chosen Camtech Sport because it allows me to see coaching in business sport and allows me to connect business with sport. Things that include is allowing me to provide a future in football and allows opportunities to create a pathway into my career and future employment. It connects like learning from the classroom to actually being outside and playing football, which is the best thing. The triple BTech sport is a great look on your CV for universities, and it'll allow me to get into any university if I do well.